Okay, so when washing my greens or vegetables, I like to either use a white vinegar, or sometimes I use some baking soda. Then I'm gonna add some vinegar to this. Vinegar will fill 98% of whatever it is on your vegetables, bacteria, whatever else. I'll rinse it out. And I'm going to let it soak overnight as well. So this is still white and pretty. I'm just going to make a very, very, very good soup. Put something with a soup and chicken probably.
So that's my bao chao.